problem we had with paper payments is the amount of labor and the time, as well as the operating expenses in terms of print and post associated with using paper. So having the ability to move to electronic payment methods, especially MPX, allowed us to reduce those costs as well as reduce the labor associated with managing the paper check process. There is additional efficiencies for our clients. We're offering sophisticated payment options for them, and certainly for the providers that we're paying, we're offering them faster payments, and they are able to choose the payments that they get in the manner that they want.
I get notification through my email, so I know when payments have arrived.
It's good for the patients, it's good for the company. The AR reports look good because the payments come in quickly.
When we integrated MPX into our hierarchy, we did not have to change any of the software that our team uses. It was not a difficult process at all for us to implement. We have a run rate now of about $250 million a year that we're paying through MPX, and that's on about 900,000 claims. So it's a pretty significant volume for us. One of the advantages of MPX is the provider gets their explanation of the provider payment directly with their remittance. We have the consolidation, so multiple claims can be paid onto one payment, which has not always been the case in the past.
It definitely does make the collecting part of medical billing much easier.
Every business likes to operate slightly differently, so it's really important to, if you want a high level of adoption with electronic payment methods, to have multiple options. And absolutely, you know, adding MPX to our hierarchy, adding the ability for folks that don't want to provide their banking information, and to folks that don't want to accept virtual cards, having this method is a great method. It's absolutely a benefit for us and our clients.